everyone, welcome back. I'm Denny from Denny's Journey, and welcome to this week's edition of my Twerk and Whine Tuesday series. Today, we will be learning how to do the RiRi. If you are liking my videos, be sure to give them a thumbs up and subscribe so you don't miss a video as they drop each week. So let's get started. This one, if you've been following the series and you've been practicing the moves, this one is fairly simple. You are going to get in a squat-like position. Again, not too low. You can have your hands straight, like all fingers straight, or you can have them balled up in a fist, as if you're about to fight somebody. And you are going to hit your hip, so where your upper body meets the lower body in this socket joint where that causes you to bend over, okay? So again, in a low position, so you're gonna hit side to side, side to side, straight hand, side to side, side to side. From the side, again, same thing, side to side, side to side, side to side, ball it up. And then from the back, again, hitting it side to side, side to side, side and side to side. Okay, with the music. Get low and hit it. There you go, that's it. That's how you do the RiRi. I hope you enjoyed. If you liked the video, like I said, be sure to give it a thumbs up. Also subscribe and leave any comments or suggestions below. And I will see you next week. Later.